watching a master at work.
Preseason is always interesting. You never know how long these players are going to play.
Sad day, but so glad that he got to see the Nuggets and Mike Malone get that championship.
To the regular season since he took over the head coaching job 4 years ago.
As when you won it the first time in 15, or is this after every championship you never really felt like you
all
could enjoy?
I
1 minute remaining. George has a advantage there. Anaji hangs and gets it to drop. Paul George with 23 points here in the first half.
And
it,
he seeks the open player in Paul George.
This quarter, value in the basketball, gets some good shots at the rim.
Washington a running rebound. George with Thibel to beat. Bounces to the rim.
On a 60-point half. Deep two. Kawhi to Paul George. George in traffic, drives inside. The bucket here would cut the lead to four. How about they cut it to three? All right,
Kawhi,
Chief. Buckle up.
That's what he does.
One mid-range field goal for the first two. Another steal by George. Off to the races with the defense in his rear view. Cocks it back and throws it down. Warden throws it away right there. Zoo, look out below. And the Clippers off to the races. And another.
The defensive side. He likes the link for it. The offense sputters.
Ellington spots an entry. Finds a wide open Paul George.
430th. It was called Baker's night.
Yeah, oh, he was Baker's night.
Oh, George.
A push dip to the limit, whereas now the is not just a physical, but defensive mistakes come in.
Flush it back into his hands. George, the three is in room. 69. Take a sizable lead here to the fourth. Jamal Knight, George, step back three. It's back for George. What a shot. 88-69 Clippers. Paul George starts.
Points off of opportunities like this.
Going behind the back for De'Ron Truck. Not sure that was the plan. Count it. Swing it. Powell for George. Count it for three.
George has been busy in this second quarter. Oh, and he continues to be busy. George with a three. George, we are tied!
Some of E.J. Kenning, Chuck and Shaq. Three, George, book it. Well, Pope will defend. Shot clock at five. Paul George.
What a shot.
What? Jokic. Caldwell-Pope. Oh, steal by Leonard. Picked up by George. In the paint to the rack, and he got it to go. It is a one-point game with 15 points.
George drives on Brooks, spins away. Down the lane, hangs, and
though Russ, as I say that, Russell Westbrook, Norman Powell, the minutes he played, he had 11 points. Crosses over Jeff Green, rumbles down the lane, hangs and hits again.
Now Norman Powell. Can George beat the buzzer? Paul George!
He's got Anthony Davis on him. He gets past him. And he's fouled by Davis. Count the basket. George pull up three, buries it, and gets the Clippers within one. There's a...
No,
or is it?
I heard.
Four from downtown. Teddy Osmond is matched with Westbrook. George for three.
Yeah, I mean, those guys.
This is a disgrace.
Attitude that you brought every single day, and not once a spur this season. Your losing skill. Trips and it's taken away.
That's actually a pass to Tucker. Hands to George for the corner three. It's good. Hangs and hits. 17 first half.
Pelicans, by the way, the Clippers take the lead for the first time tonight. Can they feather the nest? George for three. Indeed.
20 for
forced the turnover. George accelerates, then he stops on a dime. And
a lot of shots, was doing a lot of stuff, and now another turnover. Here come the Clippers on the power play. George sidesteps defenders to the rim and
gets you the help. You help off of him, then he makes the assist to a teammate.
He does every night.
Yeah.
He's showing up on the defensive end of the floor.
Well, George with the third.
Have a lot in the tank.
Looks like it comes Harden. George, quick move to the basket, takes it to the house, and lays. Man, George is open for the three. It's gone.
The shot clock is dark. They're down by two. George wants it all. The three. Oh, my goodness. Hot damn. Paul George pushed the Clippers out in front by one.
On the field in the second quarter. Nice find. Hunter to the corner. Paul George, a good look. Hits it. George gets past Jokic and throws it down the pass. Shot clock at two. George has to hoist it. He does, and he buries it. At five. George straight away. Three is good.
What a heads up.
Chance against Leonard tonight. Off to George in the corner. He got it.
He in that first quarter with 14 points. George, giant steps down the side of the time to aid the cause. George sidesteps the defenders, floats it up. George attacks to the rim and in. Have a ton of time into George. Up by Murray. Nine to shoot for George. The three is true.
George gets downhill right to the rim. Oh.
George, corner three.
Oh, it's.
George fires the three. It's this.
We saw that when he was a Pacer. He does it. Isaiah has 11. Brown has 9. Here's George for three again. George.
George out on the perimeter. Let's see what George does. I got a little push off there.
I'm very, very happy for you.
Thank you. I am honored. Honored to be a part.
George again, all alone in the corner. This time he gets it in the lead. George for three. It's Hayward gives chase, but George in the corner for three. Bucket!
In the lanes, you'll be wide open.
George, a pull-up three.
I'm wondering whether or not he has enough energy or not.
Nice pass. George, ahead of the horn.
It goes!
Advice from Ty Lue and Chauncey Billups with Lowry. Nice move by Paul.
George for three. It's good. Ball movement here. Just the two of those two guys playing fetch. George fires a three. Okay with that one. 19 for George. His second kick.
Harden looking for the cutting. George leans it.
The classy veteran move and ultimately the right one.
Look out to Bouquet getting ready to check in here. Here is George at the free throw line, extended pull up, looking for the bounce. And
George is going to good front by Jose, but he's still, it's going to be a fall.
Yeah, he's going to raise over top of him.
Got it. Bad matchup for the Pels and a timeout for the Pels. 2:44 to play. Harden. And again, a wide open look. Same result. 15-point game. Paul George, the hot hand, and it continues.